Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, we've got a situation that requires your expertise. A group of fanatical biotics have kidnapped the chairman of the Parliament Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies. They're afraid of sustained damage and is dead in space. Get in there and take them down.
What kind of resistance?
Biotics were seen expect traps and combat drones.
What are the priorities?
The sub, apparently they'd like the chairman to reconsider.
What's the priority?
Saving them. Your top priority is to neutralize the biotics.
Understood, Admiral. I'll see what
I appreciate. I'm sending.
Intruders! Kill the hostage!
We need to hurry. They're gonna kill him!
You gotta make sure that doesn't happen again. I gotta be more careful.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish this charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Let's not do anything we're all going to regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
Think about this. Burns is the one man who can help you.
Yes, if you release me, I can take another look at the reparations request.
What, we're supposed to trust you? Sure, you promise us freedom and say everything will be fine, but as soon as we surrender, you'll double-cross us.
I'm not promising to let you go. All I'm saying is that Burns will take another look. Right, Burns?
Absolutely. I had no idea that the L2 biotics were this desperate. If I'd known, the reparations will come. For whatever it's worth, I promise that.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
A Fifth Fleet cruiser will be by shortly to pick you and the prisoners up.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me.
Thank you. Thank you.